and welcome. Please like and subscribe, because that would be great. Today I'm unboxing a little live pet bird, and I also got some macarons from Target, and I first tried the vanilla one. I didn't really like it, but I hope this chocolate one's going to be good. So I'm going to try this and rate it, and then I'm going to open it. Very crunchy. Ooh, I like the taste so far. I would rate that one like 8.5 out of 10. Now for this, I'm really excited to open this. So at first I looked at the box. So if I get the golden chick, that one's rare, it's called Lucky. But there's the teal one, blue one, pink one, a white one, and I think there was the last one, but I can't remember. And the names were Angel, Bubblegum, Berry, Dream. I swear there's another one, but I can't remember.
Lucky.
Oh yeah, and Lucky is the gold one. And so my dad's filming today, and I realized that the key just fell out, but the tape was falling off while it was in here. So I put this on, and step three was to take off the tape. But it already did that for me, so I had to put on this tape. And the step one is remove tab, but I have no idea where the tab is. And step two is remove lock. It already did that for us too. And let's just remove the tape now. Oops. It's adorable. I got Angel. So it's a really cute bird. And I think the wings are just so cute. It's off, so I'm gonna turn it on. Put it in. Okay, it just falls. That was, okay. Ooh, it's like beak is moving and it's super fuzzy. I love it so much.